Hello, welcome to Online Seasons. I'm 1 point away from being champions of Division 9, and I've only got one game left. This is the biggest game of Everton's career so far. So, yeah, we're going to get started. So, I hope everyone's all right. I hope life is going well. So yeah, last game, be interesting to see who I play. Oh, we'll never know. Oh, we're playing Monaco. Wow. This won't be easy.
Against Everton. Here's your commentary team.
Come on in.
And Alan Smith.
Give me all you got.
Well, it's a great mood in the ranks. Been speaking to the players. Thrilled with promotion. That's the basic job done. Now the chance to be champions of this division.
Well, it's the icing on the cake. You've put in as much work as these have over the course of the season. You want to go that extra step and really cement
Whoa.
Your dominance and win this title.
Lagathon.
Gian Moutinho.
So, yeah. This one's for you, Kieran Lineker.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Flipping have him.
Phil Jagielka.
Yes.
Right. Ross Barkley. The attack coming now from Everton.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance.
Oh.
They've still got an opportunity
oh,
here after
damn
the goalkeeper
it.
Parried it.
Damn it. A lot of tempo in this squad.
That'll be a throw. Oh. And they're getting the game going with a
Just
quick throw.
Oh,
he's totally done the defender. Here comes the cross. That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player.
Come on in.
Aaron Lennon. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Lukaku. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Toulalon saw the pass coming.
Oh.
Toulalon. Lukaku.
That would have been offside. Come on.
His man got to be really powerful shot, and the goalkeeper able to deal with it.
Oh, yes, Lukaku. Yes, come on. Is that sound of that, please? Is that sound of that, please?
So hard that he's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Another angle
Absolutely
on it.
Absolutely fans Abby Dozy.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Come on.
He's coming forward with some danger. That's good defensive play from the cross. Lukaku.
Oh.
The ref blows for
disgusting.
The
scrap. Scrap. I want to say scrap.
Ross Barkley.
Oh.
It's a return
baby.
Ball.
You nearly gave it to me.
Well, Monaco have had a lot of money pumped into them after a pretty desperate time in their history. They look as though they're flying high again.
Well, it looks that way, Martin, doesn't it? It's not what you would call a football hotbed down there in the south of France, but certainly got the money and certainly had some players to call on down there.
On the attack here. That was a very well-timed tackle. Ross Barkley.
Oh, yes.
Chance for him. Got to be.
Yes.
Well, you wait for the final whistle for your real celebrations, but it's looking pretty good, shall we say, and that's an understatement. Only needing
I nearly choked there a little bit, but
now they've got quite a comfort zone.
Well, it's been a feature of their play this season. They have scored plenty of goals. The strikers have been on form right through, and they've continued that today.
Morales.
Go. Oh, well, it's fair to say I've played all right so far. Fingers crossed I can keep this going. Yeah.
The referee stepping in to sort this one out seemed to cower. Got the word from the ref to take the free kick quickly, and on they go. James McCarthy.
Oh, really? Flipping Al Barkley too.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
Yeah, I said I played well, and that now just goes down there.
He's got the ball back. Leighton Baines will want to use it. Lukaku. Oh, he's through. Really in the clear now.
What the?
Well, he got away.
Fudge
and
cake.
It looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or 9/10 right at least. Just that final finish. Couldn't manage it.
Come on.
Now Lennon.
Press. Yeah.
Kevin Morales.
Yeah, Hurst. Absolutely buzzing after that. Oh, referee, shit your mouth. Stop blowing your whistle. This has been alright, you know. I've enjoyed this more than the Ultimate Team and the the other games I've played. This has probably been the most the series I've enjoyed doing the most.
Coleman.
Oh yes.
Slip past his man now.
Mainly because
that'll be a corner for Everton.
I'm like so inconsistent with some teams. Go on! Oh, no. Damn it! Oh!
Fabinho!
Oh no. Stay with. Okay.
James McCarthy.
Ooh.
Romelu Lukaku.
Here we go. One touch.
Ross Barkley. Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes.
Pulalong.
He'll get a free kick for that.
What for? Flipping kissing him. Okay. I said kissing him, and my PlayStation thought I was trying to operate with it. Come on.
He's in the clear.
Flipping hell.
He went to the ball, and maybe that was why he was off target in the end.
Yeah, perhaps he has been in fine form.
What the hell,
Ash?
I tried pressing triangle and my finger slipped. Ugh. What an opportunity. Stay with. Yes. Yeah, great first half. Great first half.
Scoreline is 2-0.
Join us for the second half.
Good first half performance.